नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 3.3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ साइन 75 डिग्री। ओके, वी कैन राइट साइन 75 डिग्री इक्वल्स टू 45 प्लस 30 डिग्री। ओके, सो हियर साइन ए प्लस बी, ओके वी कैन राइट साइन ए इंटू cos b plus cos a into sin b. Okay, so sin 45 is 1 by root 2 into cos 30 is root 3 by 2 plus cos 45 is 1 by root 2 into sin 30 is half. Okay, so we can write root 3 by 2 into root 3 is 2 into root 2 is 2 root 2 plus 1 by 2 root 2 equals to root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. So the value of sine 75 degree equals to root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. Okay. Now, question number 10 is sine n plus 1 into x into sine n plus 2 into x plus cos n plus 1 into x into cos n plus 2 into x equals to cos x. We have to prove sin n plus 1 into x, sin n plus 2 into x plus cos n plus 2 into x into cos n plus 2 into x equals to cos x. Okay, so my left hand side is this one. So we can arrange the left hand side cos n plus 1 into x into cos n plus 2 into x plus sin n plus 1 into x into sin n plus 2 into x. Here this one a, this one b, similarly this one a, this one b. So, cos A, cos B plus sin A, sin B. So, my formula is cos A minus B. So, here A is n plus 1 into x minus B is n plus 2 into x. Okay, so I am writing cos n plus n into x is nx, 1 into x is x minus n into x is minus nx minus 2x. Okay, so plus 6 minus 6 we cancelled, and cos x minus 2x is minus 6, cos of minus 6 is cos x. Okay, and question number 6 is cos pi by 4 minus 6 cos pi by 4 minus y minus sin pi by 4 minus 6 into sin pi by 4 minus y equals to sin x plus y. So you have to prove left hand side equals to right hand side. Okay, so my left hand side is this one. Okay, so here cos A, that means pi by 4 minus A, pi by 4 minus 6, and B is pi by 4 minus Y. Okay, and sin A, sin B. So we can use cos A cos B minus sin A sin B formula. So my formula is cos A plus B. So I am writing cos A, that means pi by 4 minus 6 plus B, that means pi by 4 minus y. Okay, so I am writing cos pi by 4 minus 6 plus pi by 4 minus y. Okay, here cos pi by 4 plus pi by 4, that means pi by 2. Okay, so 45 plus 45 is 90 degrees, so pi by 2, and minus 6 minus y. Okay, and we can write cos pi by 2 minus x plus y. Okay, we know that cos pi by 2 minus theta equals to sin theta. So I'm writing here theta, that means x plus y. So I'm writing sin theta, that means sin x plus y. So this is the right hand side. Okay, so proof equals to right hand side.